First, we'll be going panel by panel. Let's start with the front bumper. Seeing any dents or scratches on this SUV at all, and all four wheels are in excellent condition. Now let's have a look inside. How they look at the rest of the interior. First, let's start off with the center console. That looks perfect. I'm not seeing anything worn out, no wear and tear at all. Let's have a look at the steering wheel. Perfect. So the interior of this SUV is in excellent condition. Now let's have a look at the trunk. Last but not least, the engine bay. Thanks for watching this video. If you have any questions, please do not hesitate to speak to one of our representatives.